my fucking ears.
Before we might reclaim our car, we'll need to claim the small fortune this behemoth horn should fetch.
Yeah, I'm gonna take out the headset because it's really starting to fucking hurt.
As they come.
Let's clean them up quick. Just don't get too carried away. You want to talk?
Let's be done with this riffraff.
Yes, sir.
Gotcha. Hands down.
Never miss.
Count it.
Hunter!
pathetic.
Okay!
hold my flesh before my eyes. Time to trade that behemoth's horn for behemoth cash.
It's bedtime.
Sounds good.
Fine morning.
Been a long day. Y'all take a load off. Much obliged. I can't wait to get the car back.
Plenty of ways to pass the time with all that money.
No time for that.
Hey, y'all about ready to settle up?
Ready as we'll ever be.
Didn't mean to keep you waiting.
Oh, don't you worry about that one bit now.
We have what was in the estimate.
Yep, that ought to cover it. So, reckon it's about time we got you back together with your girl.
Huh.
Well, here she is. Come see for yourself. She's primed, prim, and proper. I reckon you won't find a loose nut or bolt on her.
We're in your debt.
I'll say you are. I souped her up a bunch for you. I should charge you, but I'm not gonna. This one's on the house.
That's awfully nice of you.
Well, just make sure y'all come back to Hammerhead now, you hear?
Count on it. Nowhere else we'd take it.
Don't you forget it. Hop in.
Right.
just let us know if you need anything.
Well, won't be about repairs next time.
Well, that's fine by me. We can tune her up however you like in the garage. All you gotta do is just bring her on in.
So it's all right if we call you?
Sure is. Pop Hall'd love having someone to talk to.
We'll bring something by when we visit. For Sid, of course.
Yeah. Time to hit the road. Thanks again, Cindy.
Y'all take care out there.
インソムニアがニフルハイム帝国軍の襲撃を受けたらしい。
昨日の夜、調印式の席で騒ぎがあった。王都を守る障壁が崩壊。帝国軍は王都城周辺を爆撃。
おい、待てよ。
両国間で行われていた停戦協定については、今回の事件を受け、当面の凍結が発表されました。また、亡くなられたレギス国王陛下に続き、ノクティス王子、そしてテネブライのフルーレ家令嬢ルナフリーナ様の死亡が新たに確認されています。
いいか、途中で投げ出すことは許されない。ルシス王家の人間として、このレギスの息子として、常に胸を張れ。
Okay, so that was the Final Fantasy XV Duscae episode, well, version 2.0. And I have to say, there have been quite a few improvements. You may not be able to see them without actually playing it, but other than the things added, they have vastly improved a lot of little things. So many little things that I'd be here for hours trying to comment on them. That said, it still needs a lot more tweaking. It's got to the point where everything is functional and easy to do, takes a little bit to master, but it isn't quite fluid yet. So I'm hoping we either get a version 3.0 down the road, or it's fixed for the full version. There will be a few more videos on this. I'll be fighting and killing the Behemoth with, not the Behemoth, Behemoth, whatever you want to call it, without using the summon. I will probably have a few fights fighting that really big freaking giant elephant thing. I can never remember its name. Whether I'll be able to kill it, I really don't know. I suppose we'll see. Either way, I am really, really looking forward to the full game, and I hope you are too. Let me know if you've got any requests in the world of Final Fantasy XV, Duscae demo, and yeah, I'll see you next time. Bye, guys.